expensive than I made up at the International Space Station.
With $100 billion meteorites. Saturn. Olympus Mons, that big massive volcano on Mars. Biggest volcano in the universe. So we got that.
Also got this.
Okay, time for space stuff. Rockets. Right. Don't know, a bunch of clocks, but you know. It's a good song. How hard do you do? Not bad for you, to be fair.
Yeah, the birds over there.
Oh yeah, what's wrong? Right.
Clocks for some reason.
There's a player.
That's a pirate. That's a pirate. Oh, right, on the top. The final one for this reason before we move into Matatama. I think that people who say they like science but actually don't like science. Actually sort of like about science. Turns out we're not ignoring it afterwards. Oh, that was good. Yeah. Right. But there's this. Okay, so there's that, but it looks like we're gonna ignore that, move on. Which is fair enough. I hate stairs like this so much. See, bunch of birds, and another bunch of birds, and butterflies and that. Right, moving on to that. We're almost right back where we started. That. And that. Save the polar bears. Why did I say that so blunt? Monotone. Save the polar bears. Honestly, to be honest. Not really, but you know. There's probably more animals. Yeah. Okay, a bunch of animals. I'm like a sloth because I'm lazy as hell. One of them looks like a cat. Got bloody sound effects. Is that the first Lion King? It's like a zebra.
Cool, mother dinosaur. This one's a chirotherium or something. Sounds like a bloody chemical element. Yeah, this is the one for all you George Pig stands. I'm proud of that one. Camphosaurus. Can't remember a thing from my dinosaur phase. We've all had one. I don't know which one was the visitor. This is the aquarium. This is the dino one. Got the dinos. Thanks for the nubby. I don't have a frog on me, but I wonder who does. I'm not gonna talk on these too much.
Again.
Right. That's cool. Alright. We got that as well. We also got these weird things. Pause if you want to read. Completely ignore this. So. Interesting.
Stuff then.
That's old. That's old. It's also old. It's old. Very old. Timelines are interesting. What am I? Whatever. Something. Said Brett. My bad vibes. Oh. That. Anyway. This one's got a very different layout. Things filmed. This is just literally right there. That family going to Egypt. Look, look at that. Oh dear. Oh, so I got this tunnel. Ooh. And yeah, but I should just go back and moving on. Who do you think I've been? I've been home all the time, but I look like a clown, but I don't care. Right, what's up? things. Christ, my bloody nautical animal crossing. It's all look like things I've caught before. Right, move on. We've got beards now. LMAO. Here we are. That, and that. A few other things. Yeah. That's very good stuff. That's a lot of bugs. Right, I've heard of that. Okay, looks like something you found on Animal Crossing. What's that? A wasp. Big grim. Carrot fly. Looks like an arachnid. Looks like something you'd find on Animal Crossing. That would be like an arachnid. Blathers would be petrified right now. There's the beetle of them. The beetle. They should put like four in there and just name them. John Paul, George and Ringo. The Beatles. Ha ha. Ew, would be funny. If you have the sense of humour of a wet sock like me. Right, Luke. Yeah, I do actually know a lot of these. I like to find Animal Crossing. Let's have a look at this, because everyone else is stupid. Okay, they definitely live in the Congos. Yeah.
Hi.
One thing's for sure, if that existed, that wouldn't want it anywhere near my house. Be proper petrified at that, you know. Right. Okay. Fruit bowls, I've made of these. Right, what is that? I don't know the actual beat words, but you know. Half a mode and marginator. I'm not bothering pronouncing that correctly. Yes, Doctor Who, that's why science fiction exists. There's a bunch of bugs. Hopefully my Animal Crossing knowledge will bend in on them. Well, I have not been into that, but I plan to go. I have to make about bending into those because it's pretty much. Fun fact, I used to say prunes. The bug bit. As I said, my Animal Crossing knowledge will hopefully carry me in. I actually know what some of these are. Some massive beetle lot.
Look at that!
Yeah, that was some fun facts. Now call me Bubbles. Just me. The abyss. That's a bit dark. The music. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's the only German word I can remember from primary. Talking to myself. Trying to like plastic pollution and climate change.
You have ruined my dreams.
From a better film, babe. Aquarium, the place with the fish. That's how they should advertise it.
Alright, now we've got a bit of a better view of it.
What's that? I've probably got about 7,000 pictures. Alright. Trying to get the light. Is that the way that
the kids
that
there?
That is weird.
Yeah, it's a different style of over there.
Thought I want to be a slave stuck in my head, Munderskin. Jesus, get out of my head, please. There's that, if my camera will actually pick up on that. Okay. There's two of them going like dead slow. Like Olivier Giroud versus Mbappe. Like Alfonso Davies or someone. What is that?
Better like the odd one out.